Sarika Deshpande runs a grocery store in Fulton, Maharashtra. Before setting up her enterprise, she used to sell onions and potatoes from her home. Unable to afford to rent a shop and limited by the lack of space, her business remained very small scale. She wanted to expand, but felt stuck. Sarika joined a training project developed by the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women and the Mann Deshi Foundation. She learned about quality control, customer service, and financial and time management. She left the course with new ideas and renewed confidence. When I first started my business, my neighbors and relatives would tell me that I would never succeed. I had no confidence. I used to be scared to talk to customers and ran my business very sporadically. Then I heard about this program, how they would give you a loan and help you to expand your business through training and mentoring support. Since finishing the program, Sarika has significantly expanded her business and now rents a shop where she sells vegetables and other groceries. Sarika also bought a flour mill with a loan of Rs 20,000 or $310 from the Mann Deshi Mahila Sahakari Bank, and so was able to add freshly ground flour to her products. During the program, she also received advice on how to market her business, which led her to making business cards and brochures. As a result, people started calling Sarika for orders. Soon, she was able to afford to rent a shop. Sarika's children now regularly attend school. She runs both her home and her business with confidence and success. Thanks to this partnership between the Cherie Blair Foundation for Women and the Mann Deshi Foundation, 550 promising entrepreneurs like Sarika have received training and business support. They've gained the confidence, skills, and practical support they need to develop successful enterprises, helping them to improve the lives of their families and their communities.